This wonderful little anchorage is Mamari on the Greek island of Evia. And I can tell you that the holding here is absolutely excellent. On the bottom, it is sand with mud. And we've been sat here now for 5 days, and the winds have been gusting pretty steadily at 30 plus knots, and we haven't budged an inch. We are in 5 meters of water with 45 meters of chain out. Now, it's coming to the end of the season, and it's not very busy at all, but I would imagine in the summer this is quite popular. We've seen a couple of cats and a couple of yachts come and go. There are two ferries that come in here, so be aware that you will be moved on by the port police if you anchor too close to the area that the ferries turn around in. Also, don't be tempted to get too close to the small boats that are on the moorings there. There is a lot of foul ground there with old anchors and old mooring lines. Just pull yourself a little bit further this way. The prevailing wind here is from the north, and by the amount of wind generators you can see on the ridgeline, there's a lot of wind that comes through this area. This area is quite open to the west, but we haven't had any issues with any swell coming in. On shore, there are a couple of small supermarkets, restaurants and tavernas. There's also a Chandler's store, but so far we've not been passing by when it's actually been open. Where that blue fishing boat is tied upside onto us, there is a concrete jetty behind that, and there are positions there for electricity and water. And from what we've been told, there is a shop on the inside of the concrete jetty which sells the cards to allow you to dispense water or electricity as needed. It is a small jetty, and as far as we can tell, only two or maybe three yachts could get on it at any one time, and it does get rather shallow the closest to shore you get. Presumably as well, there would be some wake from the ferries coming in that you'd have to watch out for. Even with the strong Meltemi winds blowing from the north, we were quite confident that we could leave the boat and go ashore for the day and do what we needed to do. We've been very happy at this anchorage.